Semester is back, and I've just prepared drinks for you. Mrs. Summer, I try so hard. The more sweet drinks you have, the sweeter your taste. A bar is a great place to relax. is so exhausting. I prefer to have more. Come on, help me relax, if you behave yourself. Today, you got to know another side of Kitten. You're so sweet, my servant. Don't be afraid. You're very obedient today. It's actually growing on me.
I hope the viewers of this live stream will like the bunny girl's new costume. I feel like I'm more delicate in this outfit. But when you're rolling the camera, I forget all my worries. Maybe we'll break the routine again, but I promised I'd show you my favorite. I love coming here alone and gazing at the stars, but I'm glad you. Me? I'm not teasing you. Or am I? Care to learn? It wasn't sudden at all. It's just that one stroll led to another. In any case, we're in a park. What if someone sees us? You know what I want. You don't have to be a good boy. I like to put
And here's the park, one of my favorite places in the city. Oh, don't worry. It's just you, me, and...
Are you jealous, my dear? Oh, don't worry. When the club is quieter than usual today, but this won't stop us from Sometimes you need to learn to relax and go with the flow. Come on, sit closer. Here comes a lesson in relaxation for Hey dear, I really need your help with one esoteric matter now. We can't allow the ritual to be interrupted. But for that, I need more energy. Give unto yourself and give me strength.
Agent 6 welcomes you. Suspicious activity has been observed on your...
I appreciate your compliments, but don't get too distracted. The livestream is still...
All right, you have been caught engaging in unethical relations with extraterrestrials. The punishment is inevitable. What an interesting place for a date you have chosen, but I really like the outfit for this. Will you satisfy my curiosity? What do you mean by Nadja? It seems there is no need for this outfit anymore. So, all this time you wanted to have me at your full disposal. Are you happy with the result?
I'll be a very diligent student. Show me everything.